you're here. So I thought I'd take you down a nice road here. And it's called Westover Road up here in Flamborough. This whole area here got redone because of the traffic circle, so I had to stop for a second and figure out what was what. This area here is still all farm country and horse country, yada yada yada, and just making sure this guy's gonna turn and not run me over. Thank you. Couldn't see, but he actually waved at me. Another beautiful day up here in Flamborough. Trees. We had this bug come in from China called the ash borer. It came in on packing skids probably about 20 years ago, and it's pretty well gotten over the entire country, and it attacks our ash trees and kills them. So it's one of the unfortunate things of world trade. You have people that are not doing the job to prevent pest control at their end, but what else is new? Now this is sort of a short road. We have a lot of these roads here where they, you know, there's surveyed to go 20, 30, 40 miles, but they go along and they go like 20 miles, and all of a sudden there's like about a 1 or 2 mile section that was never finished, and then it picks up again, you know, on the other side of a farm past the next concession. And usually it was because of a property dispute between the municipality and the landowner, you know. And a lot of times these disputes took place like 100 years ago, so we have no idea, unless you're going to go look up historical records, as to why certain things happened the way they did. A lot of times what it could have been is that the landowner was a prominent politician or city member or whatever, and they were just basically able to put off the road while they were still alive, and as they passed, no one really cared anymore, and they just never bothered finishing it because there's more important things to be done. This is the fifth concession here. They are very smart in naming the concessions. They just go 5th, 6th, 7th, because they couldn't actually come up with a name for them. Now, we have a lot of greenhouses up here too, because, because of winter, we can't grow tomatoes all year round, so the greenhouses do that sort of stuff. Also grow a lot of flowers. An old farmhouse with some cows. recognize corn and pumpkins. Those are about it. Actually going to drive forward just for the heck of it, because I want to just see where this I know the road dead ends up ahead here. I'm just very curious how far it goes before it stops. That road closed in 1 kilometer. Westover Road, and about another mile down on the other side of that hill, it starts up again.